this conflux. Praxis built it himself. It's a little hacky. Cover me and I'll see what I can find out. Looks like Praxis found out we're trying to shut down his complex. He sent a servitor to protect it. I know where we can find Praxis.
Aramis met Praxis in prison. Yes. Each day they spoke through the walls of their cells, dreaming of a new world. His research gave him longer be able to empower her followers with darkness. it strange to see this place, Guardian? Elixni are haunted by what we have lost. But we are not forced to walk the ruins of our former life, as you are.
Thank you. not commit errors, so I will not fail. This is all the machine game.
barracks. Praxis is down. We're finishing up here.
Good. Without Bylax and Praxis, Aramis will grow reckless. Careless. Without her counsel, she is weak. She will struggle to control this new dark power.
Perfect time for us to strike. Guardian, we should get back to camp with this splinter. The stranger will be waiting.
Praxis and Phylax are dead. We must retaliate! Atrax. Critus and I can handle this. Return to the crypt and prepare the body.
Aramis, we must take pause. These powers are not what we expected. I, too, am impatient. But there is wisdom in caution.
Caution? Look what caution has earned us. Our enemy exploits our weakness. Now we must act. I will give these guardians the destruction they crave.
Guardian, I don't even know where to begin. It seems every day I know less and less. But that's not why I came here. The Vanguard has been watching Aramis, and I have important intel for you. You've clearly disrupted Aramis's plans. Vanguard scouts report that she's fled to the Cosmodrome, perhaps to loot the remains of the old House Devil's hideouts. Her plan is unclear. But I believe she's getting desperate. Go to Earth. Find out what her next move is. And Guardian, I understand what you're doing. Fighting fire with fire. But the darkness is not our friend. The darkness caused the collapse. By all accounts, it seeks to cause another. Don't let it lead you away from the light. The city needs you. I need you. For now, do what you must for the good of humanity. But don't lose sight of who you are.
anything you... Before I opened my doors to Guardians, I watched you thrash through your collective existence. Loss never so much as hindered your destructive stride. The Red War, a Vanguard's death, mere hiccups. Back then, I judged you as callous. I assumed it was easy for you to rebuild, because your condition makes you incapable of caring about anything ephemeral. Now, I find myself in a dark hour, and I must admit I am envious of your tenacity. The Black Armory was founded to stand against the coming shadow. But when the darkness returned and our defenses faltered, my work made no difference. Humanity's focus shifted to the stars, and now the forges are gone. If I hope to maintain the Armory's legacy, it's clear I must build something new. The fallen refugees who fled Europa tell of some unfinished Braytech research on matter programming. I believe it could be a new start for the Armory. I've used the Vanguard network to download as much as I can. But some branches can't be accessed remotely. And Europa remains a dangerous front for the Lightless. I need you to enter the Braytech facilities and download the data manually. I'll be here.
Every time I look up at those grounded colony ships, I wonder how many made it out. I gotta get back to the city soon. I'm gonna see the commander. What's new? Need something? Watch yourself in the Skywatch. Too many shadows in there.